Hey, what's up, guys? I'm Lawless, aka Lawless Montana, aka Introvert, and I'm here with my co-host, lovely Lanice.
Living Lovely is my channel, though.
Living Lovely.
I am Lanice, for those of you who do not know. If you haven't already, definitely click the subscribe button. We want to make you a part of the family.
Oh yeah, definitely do that. That's the move. Like, while you're at it, watch the other videos, leave comments. I know it's hard because I'm not going to be in those other videos. You want to see the greatness that is I.
Follow this nigga, please.
I'm just talking shit. She know me.
Alright. Wait, what's the name?
Yes.
Called survival.
All of this disorder, no address, and the crown is broken in pieces, but there's more in my possession. There's a whole lot in my possession. Who do you really love? Well, that's sure to be a question. My Mount Rushmore is me with four different expressions. Who's giving out this much return on investment? After my run, man, how's that even a question? After this summer, man, how's that even a... I've had real Philly niggas try to write my ending. Taking shots with the gold and talking about shots to
pretend.
I've had scuffles with bad. I've had too many nights to mention, that's just the beginning.
What you think so far?
I feel like it sound like gonna kill me for this video. Typical Drake.
Typical Drake. I feel you on that. I like the Mount Rushmore line. He said four different facial expressions. That was kind of cool. I mean, Drake really just, he at this point in his career just talking this shit. You feel me? Like, he know what he didn't accomplish. He's just talking this shit. And this sounds like typical Drake, but you feel me? Would I play it? Probably. Was it in my playlist? Maybe.
You'll put this in your playlist?
That's likely not. Let's be real. On to the next song.
Yep.
And that was called Survival.
Yeah, I want
to
hear
this. This is Nonstop. Hey, I heard this got it like a down south feel to it. That's what somebody said.
The way it came,
I haven't heard
already.
This song yet, though.
Like that Houston flow type of shit.
Let me hear this.
Look, I just flipped the switch.
Yeah.
I don't know nobody else that's doing this.
Yeah.
Body start to drop.
Killing
it. Stop.
This is what
he's
saying,
basically. Just the flow that got the block hot, shit, super hot.
Yeah,
you got that down south here. I like this. I just took it
left,
like I'm Yeah. Got a sneaker deal and I ain't break a sweat. Catch me cause I'm gone. Gone. Pulling back the curtain by myself, take a look.
Ay. Hold on. That was a fact, though. We gotta stop to let that be known. Niggas pulling gimmicks because they scared to rap. That is facts. It's a lot of gimmicks going on in the rap game. Nobody got no bars no more. Yeah. You feel me? They got
like
to do these.
Like y'all was just talking about with 6ix9ine.
They got to troll and shit to get their clout because, you know, these bars ain't where it's at. You feel me? They don't want to go toe-to-toe with no real MCs.
Yeah. Motherfuckers want to take the shortcut.
I'm a bar spitter. I'm a hard hitter. Yeah, I'm light-skinned, but I'm still a dark nigga. I'm a wig splitter. I'm a tall figure. I'm a unforgiving wild ass. Something wrong with her.
Got a mild
bitter. I'm a bill printer. I'm a grave digger. Yeah, I am what I am.
Ooh, I like that. The under the beat. What do they call that shit?
It's a rolling, not a stop. Why shit don't never stop?
But the way it is on the beat.
Started off like up there, I was fucking with it, then it just started to, but the beat be consistent. You feel me? That's all you can ask for. But on to the next. This one is called Elevate. Let's get it. I feel like it came in too chill.
I like the chill vibe, so
I know, I'm not saying I don't like it, but I'm saying the last song was so, you feel me?
Hey,
the transition,
yeah,
was
transition, like, okay, okay. But like I said, today, let's get into it. Today, we will be
reviewing Drake's album.
Reacting to his album, whatever you want to call it.
Scorpion.
And we're going to keep it real. We're not Drake fanatics. We're not Drake, you know.
Please do not come for us
exactly.
In the comments.
Come for me. Yeah. You feel me? I told at Lawless Montana. At me if y'all mad, y'all Drake fanatics, y'all mad. I'm going to keep it real. I'm going to let you know what's hidden and what's not. All right? Simple as that. And my homie going to keep it real, too. That's why she my homie. You hear me?
Anyway, without further ado, we about to get into this video. I can't never say it right. Say it.
Anyway, what is she talking about?
About to get into the video. Elevate, and what was the one before that?
Yeah, I feel like it kind of threw me off the way it came on, but I like how it changed up. It gave a different feel.
Yeah, but
I like
still
the vocals.
Pretty chill.
Yeah, let's definitely get some playback. Emotionless. Oh, this is about to be some in your feeling stuff already.
Wait, how you doing? You going in order?
Yeah.
Oh, I thought it was like mixed up between him rapping and then him singing. I don't know. Oh, this ain't too loud.
I mean, it makes sense. He's at the top of the rap game. Motherfuckers gotta show fake love.
Right.
Motherfuckers don't even try to beef with him, then get back cool with him just because they realize ain't no taking him down.
Mm-hmm.
Same time, I like the ending part of the song. I think it started off a little, huh? But I like the ending, the leaving me, he was going crazy.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? I feel like he was just riding the beat at first type shit. You feel me?
Yeah.
Like at first, like it was a lot of just beat riding. And then he really showed us, okay, let me hit him with some lyrics. You feel me? Yeah. Actually say something.
Like, whatnot, but I definitely felt that part though.
Yeah, they like, he's saying some real shit.
Yeah, because it really do be like that. Like, why you trying to be cool now all of a sudden? Like,
but would I bump that song in rotation? Probably not. I don't know.
I will have to listen again.
Yeah, I need to go. I have to hit that one another time. But on to the next track. God's Plan, we've heard it.
I'm upset, we've heard it.
I feel like I'm upset, it's overhyped.
Yeah.
I like the beat, don't get me wrong.
But you said, a lot though, Drake got some good marketing, though. So
yeah, Drake is the best marketing rapper there is. Like, don't let nobody try to tell you, because it's not true. Anybody else, not true. Drake markets his music the best. You feel me? And that's why he stays relevant year after year.
Too rich for who? Y'all just got rich again. Who grips the mic and likes to kill their friends? I've never been the type to make amends. If shit was at an 8, we like to. Yeah. If shit was at an 8, we like to make it 10.
Like, shit. If shit is at an 8, we like to make it 10. Hurry that shit along, bro. We try to get to where we gotta go.
I just like how it came on. Yeah. I like how it came on.
It's kind of
like
got that old school get your vibe attention. To it. Yeah, yeah,
exactly.
I don't like to talk when there's nothing else left to say. Trizzy by the drop, the game is in disarray. I tell you, hear me out, but we both know end of the day. Your sister is pressing play, your trainer is pressing play. Your wife ain't gotta breathe real deep when I catch her attitude. I got a whole other level that I can tap into. Max said they only bless when they attach to you.
You giving this to us?
Yeah.
Oh, you saint. He just said something that I like. Let me go back a little bit, a couple seconds.
So, Max said they only bless when they attached to you. The only damn beats is whatever beats I've been rapping to.
It must be a lot of fake niggas around Drake, because if you think about it, if you listen, he really rap about that shit a lot. Like he just said, you only nah, something when you connected to me.
I don't think he mean niggas around. I think he mean niggas around the industry.
In general?
Yeah, like niggas general? Around, like rappers around the industry show a lot of fake love to him.
But that's what I'm saying, though, if they around game. Him. He in the industry, so they
but he
around
gotta be,
him.
You feel me? Not gotta be to us, but he, you know, you gotta interact. You gotta, you feel me, build some connections. You feel me? He's saying even the connections that he got, maybe he feel like they only there because he's at the top of the rap game.
Right.
But Drake do seem like he got that resentment rap going on lately.
Yeah.
He shows a lot of resentment, a lot of, it comes off as bitter at times.
He basically is like, he got something to prove.
Yeah, it's like, well, I mean, maybe somebody pushed him to that point, we don't know, but it's definitely bitter raps, revenge rap, as you would call it.
Yeah.
But let's keep it going.
It's still the best though. It's only good in my city because I said so. Just a 50 estate, man, I had to cop a field like presto. Never a matter of could I, should I kiss my son on the forehead and kiss your ass goodbye. As luck would have it, I've settled into my role as
the now he open to it. Now he admitted he got the son. I'm glad.
But that's what I've been hearing all
least,
day.
As long as we know now, he do got a son. So Pusha T was not lying. So Pusha wanted to be. I'm leaving it at that. But
what I will say, I don't know what song it's in, but I heard that Drake said he wasn't hiding his son from the world. He was hiding the world.
It was just in that
no,
song.
No, the world. Whatever.
It was just in the song he's playing.
He just really? He just said it?
Yeah. But at the same time, that was a cold line, but Pusha still wanted beef. I'm not going to sit here and sugarcoat it. Let's get to this Jay-Z feature. This better be hot, Drake. I'm going to be mad because you're making me miss the Jay-Z feature. It is so hot.
Siggity niggas. Siggity niggas.
I feel like I heard this.
I have some help. Get rid of these niggas.
On iTunes.
Turn out the bitch. It is what it is, yeah. GLE, cause that Lambo moving fast. S-class, G-class, lot of class. In a rocket, and that bitch ain't got no tag. Bags in exchange for body bags, yeah. Sick of these niggas.
That's Drake?
Sick of these niggas. How's
that
help?
That sound like Drake.
Whatever you did.
It sound like him, he just playing with his voice.
I fuck with a mob, but I got ties.
Yeah, mob ties, huh? Out here, huh, Drake?
They want me gone, but don't know.
Exactly. It's too late for that lovey-dovey shit, that I'm your brother shit.
Revenge rap, resentment rap. I mean, but it's just, it's a lot of fake going on in the industry, so I know, I feel him on that, and he's at the top, so you know people at the top gonna get the most fake love, you feel? And they gonna get hate, too, at the same time. So you got people that's hating on him, and you got people that's showing, hella people that's showing him fake love, so he don't even know who to come at. But these mob ties, apparently Jay Prince got got big mob ties, so that's how Drake got mob ties. So
because he connected to Jay Prince.
Yeah, so I guess it makes sense. Drake, do your thing, mob ties.
Take a joke is the next one.
Let's get it.
You can't take a joke.
Stop. Funniest nigga she know.
Bless that shit back if you bless it. Hey, yo. Boy, I stay in the hills, give me something I can feel. If they come to hit the hills, then I know they know the deal. We just right there up the road, you can hit it with a stone. I be out here on my own, hey. I'm just trying to set the tone. Hey. I been kicked when I was down, none of that shit matter now. Niggas think they run the town, so we run them out of town.
They run the town till we run them out of town. You heard me? What? Drake bout that shit or capping, man?
You think Drake bout that shit for real?
Who knows? But that shit hot. What the fuck are they talking about?
Fucking really bout it, that shit was hot.
I don't know. That shit smoke. All right, let's get some radio play right here. We got one. You heard? Oh yeah, that shit, Drake. This my shit right here. Niggas can't take a joke. Let them know, man. Niggas can't take a joke.
Conversation killing me. I swear I get so passionate. Y'all do not know the half of it. I grew up with the reps. Some boys be crashing it and splashing it. And when I say they crashing it, I do not mean an accident.
Hey, I told you the one.
Studio 645. And my head is either on it with a worker. They all right.
You know when it comes to pride, I can't put that shit aside. Oh, yeah, this the one, Drake. You got one. Drake, you got one. That, I bumped that shit. That's in the playlist, Drake.
Everything will be okay.
You made that one. You went crazy. Niggas like can't take one. A joke for real. You heard me?
Yeah. Sandra's Rose.
It is unbelievably hot. Like, we're crazy for even being out here.
Niggas see the crib and ask, who did I steal from? Price tags on making the world feel some. They don't have enough to satisfy a real one. Maverick Carter couldn't even get the deal done. Niggas scared to come towards us, gotta run from us. Louisville, hush money for my young gunners. Patino, I take them to strip clubs and casino. At casinos, get all of you niggas scratched like Primo. Worms, I just opened up a can of those. Mother had a flower shop, but I was Sandra's Rose.
Sandra?
Look, I'm not fucking already.
Yeah, it's, I don't know.
It's a lot, it's really slow. And
the bars are kind of like.
And the bars aren't really hitting hard.
Yeah.
You feel me? The Maverick Carter line, that's LeBron, homie. I fucks with it. But,
yeah, but it wasn't hitting though.
Yeah, it still didn't hit hard. You feel me? Like, it's not something to make
but
me
look,
want to
listen
to.
But look, is Sandra his
mom? I guess so. I would guess.
Okay.
Or Sandra Bullock.
Because, I mean, he said his mom owned the flower shop, but he was Sandra's Rose. Like, shit, is he?
Oh, yeah. Okay, I didn't hear that first part. But next song. Can't take a joke.
That's the one we've been waiting on.
Jay-Z. Hey, Jay-Z, I know Jay-Z from the spaz.
Wait. I like how it came on.
I was about to say, like, I don't, Drake part is eh. You feel me? The lump sums, clever.
Yeah, he had a couple clever lines at most. Yeah.
It's a lot of just rhyming. Sat in my lap,
It's like he
just riding the beat. Yeah, he just riding the beat. I'm not no Drake fanatic. Drake is cold. Drake is a legend, but I'm not finna sit here nut ride the man. Shit, he just riding the beat. Y'all Drake fanatics, I don't care who mad, y'all can at me at Lawless Montana. I'm sending shots. Let's hit Jay-Z shit. Okay.
Hey, yeah, you know what I'm saying?
y'all. Posting up the whole smell like a kilo still. First album 26, I ain't need no deal. Already a hood legend, I ain't need no shine. First rollie flooded out, I ain't seen no time. Stand up, niggas. We only ducking in diamonds. Dope boys, off white, looking like soft white on them. You know what I'm saying? We in the building, we can't look billion. Ain't nobody playing. Live every word that I'm rapping. Say I lost any bricks and it happened. You probably wouldn't believe everything that you're seeing right now if it wasn't live action. Don't even meet with him. Y'all kill X, listen. Streets is done. You know what I'm saying?
I'm gonna be real with you. Jay, the Zimmerman line is nice, but you talked about Zimmerman and Top Off too. So the Zimmerman lines can't keep saving you.
Kiss Flow, he delivered on this song. Maybe because Drake probably didn't do too well, so he kind of like.
See, that's a part, but I'm saying he keep going to that Zimmerman line, and I get it, but.
Two songs, really.
Look. You giving this man clout.
I'm not giving him clout.
Jay-Z is giving Zimmerman clout by keep bringing him up. He's not worth mentioning that much. You feel me? This man killed something. We're not finna talk about this man. Okay, one time you addressed it, but don't bring him up no more.
Or is he making motherfuckers remember what the fuck he did? So it's gonna. You feel me? Who the hell is that?
Yeah.
Right now? I don't know where he went. Nope.
Is that right? You just called me.
It's hard as fuck. Did we get interrupted while we was listening to that?
Nah.
Alright, y'all. So we got one more song as part of the rapping portion. So we're gonna do this last song. And
I shouldn't even start it yet. And this is called Is There More? Is there more, Drake? You got more hits than you? It's some distorted shit, you feel me?
Only holding up I do is my end of the bargain.
Okay.
Only begging that I do is me begging your pardon.
I like that.
He came on tough.
He definitely did.
Came on some goat shit, I hear him.
Trying that I do is me trying the hardest. Only problems I do are mad problems with profit. Only lying I do is lying out in the tropics. Only crying I do is crying from laughing about it.
Okay.
Only lacking I can do is my lack of responses. Only rest that I do is where the rest of my commas.
Like how he came on some different shit. You feel this ain't normal Drake.
The punchlines or the bars, whatever the fuck you want to call it.
I fucks with it. Yeah, it's on some goat shit. He trying to actually say some shit.
Delivery is strong.
Yeah, with this one. You feel me?
Still I rise, my Angelou vibes. When life coming at you from all angles and sides, and they don't wanna see that you smiling from inside. Really boils down to how you plan to survive. Love certain ones, but never get attached to them. Give them nice things, but what's that to them? Especially when another girl I flew in is flicking up in my bathroom, and they recognize the bathroom. All hell starts to break loose in my text. Only tell lies to who I gotta protect.
Niggas do that shit though. He always lied to his girlfriend. I don't know why y'all dudes do that shit.
Who is y'all? Time out. I'm brutally
honest. Let me say, some of y'all, I don't know why some of y'all dudes do that shit, but anyway, I'm just saying.
Don't lie to protect them, man. If you keep lying to protect them, when they finally hear the truth, how are they supposed to respond to it? They don't know how. Struggle makes you stronger, right? So why are you trying to protect these people and not giving them the flat out real? That's only gonna make them strong in the long run. You know what they say, you teach a man how to fish, he'll eat for a day. I mean, you give a man a fish, he'll eat for a day. Teach him how to fish, he'll eat for a lifetime. Let them learn how to fish. Stop protecting them. Stop giving them a fish. I had to keep it real with y'all. Go ahead.
I like that though.
I would rather lose my leg than lose their respect. But that'll never happen the way I'm watching my step. That ain't what I'm about. I'm in control of my destiny, never in doubt. If I can't make it with you, I'll make it without. They say take the good with the bad, I'll take it without. Houston women, I water down and take to the house. My moral compass is janky, it breaks in the south. Is there more to life than digits and banking accounts? Is there more to life than saying I fit?
See, I would have said right there, after that, I would have came with like, if you talk about the money, just know I'm in route. Ooh, you feel me? All the guy, but the banking again, it was a hit or miss. You feel me? If you gonna talk your shit, Drake, talk your shit. You hear me? Like, if you finna really come out for some flexing shit, don't try to sugarcoat that shit, Drake. You flexing on these niggas, you hear me? But I like the song though, Drake. I'm not saying I don't like the song. You know, I'm just overly critiquing your bars because I can. Why not? You hear me? That's what they there for. Right?
Yeah, we sweating, but.
Sweating because of all this heat, you hear me? I ain't talking about the weather. Woo!
I mean, you know I love a challenge, but challenge by who? I let you bring 1,000 recruits.
Shit, I love a challenge, but challenge by who? Like, where's the competition?
I like this song, Drake, but I ain't gonna lie. We ain't finna sit here and listen to the whole song. Because we got a life, we got things to do. So do y'all. So y'all been
enjoying this. Hold on. Wait. Who channel this going on?
Yours.
Okay, so chill a little bit.
Just a little bit. The Karen loves me, baby.
Saying.
This is part one. She's a little too eager to give y'all part two. We're gonna make y'all want it, make y'all feel
it. I didn't say eager. What are you coming with this eager? Anyway, if y'all want part two, you gotta like this
eager
video.
Beaver.
You gotta comment down below. I thought it was. No, it's not eager beaver.
I just made that up. That was very creative.
Leave it to Beaver. It wasn't. It didn't. Okay. Anyway,
like I said, she
so
was thirsty.
That was part one of the video. Part two is gonna come. If you want part two, you gotta like this video. Comment down below. Follow my homie.
At Lawless Montana. At MG Lawless on IG though.
Are you gonna make a reaction page channel?
Probably not. I don't know. We'll see how this goes.
I just spit all over the steering wheel.
Been spitting, man. You've been spitting since the video started.
If you haven't already, go ahead and subscribe to my channel. This nigga over here is a little too hype right now. You hype? Drake got you hype?
Yeah, man, that shit, can't take a joke, that's my shit, Drake.
Aw, fuck.
I can't wait to get into this Michael Jackson feature on part two, though. That's gonna be epic.
Yeah, I would say, I downloaded the whole album, but I would say 4 out of 10, we'll get a listen. What'd you say, about 4 out of 10? No, actually, it's 12. It's 12 for the rap side, I think.
But look, that's why Kanye going crazy with these 7-song albums. We don't need 30 songs, Drake. We do not need 30 songs. Who's gonna really put all 30 of these songs in their playlist?
People have a short attention span, man.
Yeah, like, I love the 7-song album movement. I fully support it.
The what?
7-song album movement. Kanye, Pusha T, Teyana Taylor, Nas, the whole 7, Kid Cudi and Kanye, the whole 7, I rock with it. The 7-song album. I forgot that Pusha and Drake was dishing. My bad. We probably edit this out. Probably not. We keep it real. But we'll see y'all next time.
We'll see you next time.